This is an important mission to me, not only because I live right down the road in Tulsa, I also have family members here in Sand Springs.
Ultimately, you know, the job of a soldier and a National Guardsman is to put ourselves between the danger and the civilian.